Madeline Stevenson here for City Life TV, and we are at 16 Thornbank Road in Thornhill, Ontario, to take a look at this stunning piece of real estate that could potentially be yours. Now, if you're not yet drawn in by the landscape lot here or the in-ground saltwater pool in the backyard, then I think that the modernist architecture of the interior of the home will certainly do the trick. Now, even if you're not interested in looking for a home right now or you're not in the market, I honestly think that you'll appreciate checking out this house. Let's head inside.
This home is for somebody with a really keen eye for architecture. The owners have long been fans of Frank Lloyd Wright, modern architects from all throughout the generations, and they really wanted to design something that was modern, contemporary, but had a very warm family feeling on the inside. So much thought went into the exterior of the home, from the natural elements, the natural stone that was used throughout the outside and the inside of the home. Obviously, extensive time and money was put into the landscaping throughout the property, both in front and back. You have natural wood, natural stone, copper, just to give it that ultimate clean line feel. And it's just an absolutely stunning home at night, during the day, every time of day, the home has a different look. It's just stunning. The property itself is 100 feet by 300 feet. It's beautifully landscaped in the backyard, like you'll see. It has a saltwater pool, spa, it's got a half-court basketball, a fire pit. You know, the idea behind the backyard was to create almost like a cottage in the city, somewhere where you could come home and spend the weekend in the backyard. And because you've got total privacy back there with the tree-lined lot, it's like you're up north. It's just amazing. Well, this is my favorite room in the house. You know, a lot of thought, as we were talking before, went into design. So, you know, you have some separation between the rooms, but at the same point, it's open and it's airy, so you could still carry on a conversation with somebody in the kitchen. You know, they put a lot of thought into bringing outside elements, like with the fireplace. The stone that's used on the outside of the home is brought through and carried into the interior of the home, which is a really cool little thing that most people wouldn't think about. Obviously, the gorgeous fireplace, built-in televisions, it's got the electric blinds, it's got everything, plus a warm feel in a contemporary setting. The master bedroom is, all I can say is boutique hotel. It's clean lines, it's absolutely stunning. The washroom, the master washroom, is like being in a spa. It's got an overflow tub, it's got a steam unit in the shower, separate toilet and bidet, it's unbelievable floors, it's just takes your breath away. The main floor has an office, obviously the family room which we're standing in, the kitchen, dining room, living room. The basement has the movie theater, has a gym, has a bedroom, beautiful wine cellar. The design of the home took almost a year in itself before they broke ground. The architect's name was Stan Macca, who's done unbelievable work throughout the city. And it's an award-winning designer, Jeffrey Douglas, who's, what more can be said, he's an award winner.
If you want some more details on this livable masterpiece, you can go to slavinrealestate.com. For City Life TV, I'm Madeline Stevenson.